Welcome everyone to GFW Impact.
Thank you for joining us, ladies and gentlemen. Coming to you live from Sin City. Fabulous Las Vegas,
we're here in Las Vegas, Nevada.
We're coming to you live from Las Vegas. Stay tuned, folks, because we've got an amazing match card on tap next.
All right, starting things off with a six-woman battle royal to determine a number one contender. That's Diamante making her way to the ring.
The following six-man contest is a battle royal. And from Miami, Florida, the luchador, Danny Torres.
This match is going to be the definition of bedlam.
So next week, it will be the TV special Victory Road. As now, Nikki Bella making her way to the ring. Nikki Bella coming close in the Knockouts Championship Tournament. I believe it came down to... Actually, it was Carmella versus Madison Rayne, but I believe Nikki Bella was in the semifinals. As now, Sienna making her way to the ring.
Just listen to this crowd. They're going through the roof for this six-man matchup. Who can blame them? This is awesome. Man, you can't beat the atmosphere here in Las Vegas. Would you listen to this crowd?
And now, still three more competitors in this match. That's now Liv Morgan making her way to the ring.
Olivia Morgan!
Mark my words, when the bell rings, this is going to be an all-out war. Well, what are we waiting for? Ring that bell. Let's see it start. Man, you can't beat the atmosphere here in Las Vegas. Will you listen to this crowd?
Gail Kim making her way to the ring now.
The best of our ability. Bedlam. Chaos. Oh, what more could we
and she is wanting to be the Knockouts champion before she retires at the end of this year. It'll be her first ever title victory if she does win it. And now finally, Madison Rayne coming to the ring.
And from Seattle, Washington, Madison Rayne.
As we get ready for this match, I'd like to remind everyone that you can now get your copy of WWE 2K at retailers around the world. I've already bought mine. I don't recall the last time I saw saw her look as focused as she looks here tonight. Thank you for choosing to spend your evening with us. I'm Mike Kukol, alongside, as always, Jerry the King Lawler.
And I can't think of another place I'd rather be, Michael. Right out of the gate, we've got a huge match. Every match tonight is huge.
Nice move there by Diamante. And, of course, what's a battle royal? It's hard to focus on
when you see that
everyone.
Again, it's going to be bad news.
You're right about that, and that was bad. There's a bullseye on that arm.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Her back is in some real pain now. Expanding the repertoire with that move.
Nikki Bella like nearly being eliminated. Now Liv Morgan
really
trying to eliminate Sienna.
She's enduring a vicious attack to the back of her head.
Oh, this poor diva needs help.
Nikki Bella stumbling some here. But you certainly cannot counter out yet.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it. Oh man, off the ribs.
Oh, great move. Beginning to look bad for her here. But I'd be surprised if she doesn't find a way back in control of this thing.
Well, I don't know if these divas could be any more evenly.
Now Gail Kim trying to eliminate Nikki Bella.
The way I see it, it's just a little too early to get overly concerned for her right here.
Going to the top, high risk, nice.
Diamante trying to eliminate Madison Rayne.
That'll leave you dizzy in a hurry. The back of her head and neck have to hurt,
and they're going
to
be hurting for a while.
Well, of course, in the finals of the Knockouts Championship Tournament, it came down to Carmella and Madison Rayne.
Yeah, when he wakes up in the morning, the only thing on his body that's
Carmella ended up winning the Knockouts Championship.
Nice reversal there.
This is another example of the carnage this beauty can create. What an unbelievable slam.
You're right, a beautiful slam from a beauty.
Things starting to go the other way for her. She's in there with some stiff competition tonight.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Yeah, and these women are so evenly matched. I don't think either one has proven their dominance yet.
The high cross
nice
body.
Diving crossbody by Madison Rayne.
That kick packed a punch.
Oh, out of nowhere.
What's going on with Liv Morgan? What the heck? That was weird. But Liv Morgan being eliminated.
Not at all where she hoped to be at this point in the match.
Yeah, but I still see that look of motivation.
That was definitely weird.
If there's a diva on the roster that fights with more honor and respect, I haven't met her. And I'm willing to bet that it's that honor and respect that's driving her right now.
Okay, now she's just showing off. Knockdown, drag out brawl,
DDT by Gail Kim.
Throwing bombs, they're pulling out all the stops.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
Reversal.
She's starting to falter here. I'd say her fans have every reason to be concerned here.
And I'd say these women have been pretty evenly matched up until now. Well, it wouldn't be worth doing if there wasn't a little bit of adversity. The key is to persevere through the tough times.
Oh,
She's enduring a vicious attack to the back of her head.
Oh, this poor diva needs help. What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could
now
further
a double team on Nikki Bella.
But she would take that big home run.
Gail Kim goes straight towards Sienna. I think
look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Doing some more damage, adding Sienna into the mix there. Onto Nikki Bella.
Oh, that was a heavy shot.
Nikki Bella nearly getting eliminated there.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening. And his heartless attack continues. Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch. Okay, now she's just showing off.
Now Nikki Bella trying to eliminate Sienna.
Nice reversal.
That's Gail Kim just got caught in the ropes a little.
Man, you can hear
a little while
that.
Ago.
No kidding. How much more can he take? That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow. That may be felt for a lifetime. She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there. What a reversal. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. If Nikki Bella wants a shot at winning this match, she must, and you don't get more of a direct shot than that. I really don't know how Nikki Bella's moving at all. She may need medical supervision here. Oh, no kidding. We don't know the full extent of Nikki's injuries, but you can tell they're of a serious nature. She's going to have all sorts of trouble. Yeah, this is a big problem. Good Lord, that wasn't even close. So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
Now Diamante might eliminate Madison Rain, but Madison Rain able to stay in.
She wants to be. At this point, you have to wonder if she can recover from this. Oh, man, she thought that finisher of hers was going to end this thing early. Instead, she finds herself in a very tough spot. Wow. She's really starting to look in bad shape here, fellas. Wow, is there well?
Sienna eliminated.
Play by the Divas is absolutely off the charts. Man, she's making it look easy here.
Also, I don't know if it's getting picked up on the mic, but
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
I'm sorry if you hear any background noise.
Watch it. She's looking for it again.
As Nikki Bella was eliminated.
Star ensemble in the ring right now. Six of WWE.
There goes Madison Rain.
She's in trouble now.
Now it comes down to Diamante and Gail Kim.
One of those finishers would have done the trick for her here tonight. Whoa! I think she expected one of her finishers to have ended this thing, but not tonight. I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault. This six-man match may have taken it all out of her. Wow, what a match we have here. These Divas are so evenly matched at this point, it's insane. Well,
Gail Kim seems to be in control. Now,
six of
sending Diamante over the rope and
in the same match.
Trying to eliminate her.
Deteriorating sooner than later.
Is Gail Kim able to stay in?
We're coming to you from Las Vegas, and I'm a little shocked to report that I still have some money in my pocket.
Now, Diamante may have eliminated Gail Kim now. No, Gail Kim still able to stay in. Nice drop kick there.
She's looking for it again.
The DDT. Diamante with a reversal.
Oh, she does it again. She's got a one-track mind in this match. We're coming to you from Las Vegas, and a little shocked to report that I still have some money in my pocket. A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating. We're coming to you from Las Vegas, and I'm a little shocked to report that I still have some money in my pocket.
Why does he keep saying that? Diamante
everything that's transpired thus far. It's
trying
so
everything
physical.
To eliminate Gail Kim.
This has been an all-out war. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now. At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
Diamante still trying to eliminate Gail Kim, but Gail Kim still hanging on.
We're coming to you from Las Vegas, and I'm a little shocked to report that I still have some money in my pocket.
Did the game break or something? I mean, it definitely seems
it's not
like
very
it.
Often you see six superstars of this caliber competing at the same time. Check this out, Ken. She found something and she's sticking with it.
Can you blame her? If it ain't broke, don't fix it.
Now Gail Kim. Eliminating Diamante and Gail Kim, the number one contender.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
Here's your winner, the legend.
She certainly looked good in that victory. Yeah, the performance.
The next week at Victory Road, this just might be the title win that Gail Kim wanted. As up next, we have X Division action as Matt Sydal goes up against Sanjay Dutt in a number one contender match.
He's throwing caution to the wind, and it looks like this is going to be a brawl. They're going to fight all over the place.
Well, it seems like a fight going down in the back. That's Chris Harris attacking James Storm. Of course, last week, the Shield winning the tag titles from AMW, James Storm and Chris Harris, after AMW with a very long title reign.
Whoa.
About 5 months, I think.
Gosh!
actually, I think about like 8 months.
We all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more
evenly matched.
I believe
it was James Storm that got pinned in that match.
He's in attack mode now.
DDT right onto the floor there. Now Chris Harris picking up the trash can.
Oh, where did this explosion of offense come from? Looks like he's starting to tire.
I don't think this is how he envisioned this match going here tonight.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change.
I don't know. There doesn't seem to be a clear-cut winner yet in this one. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
James Storm.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that. This is it!
James Storm with a DDT.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet. He was one step ahead on that one. Oh, jeez. Wow. Oh. Jeez.
Use for the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right, that was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. Watch it, watch it.
Now, yeah, another DDT straight onto the floor there. To the production area.
He was able to reverse that.
When this guy's on, look out.
Watch it.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win.
That DDT put Chris Harris away, as I believe next we will move on to some X Division action. Now we have X Division action as Matt Sydal making his way to the ring.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 185 pounds, Matt Sydal.
The WWE Universe has been waiting for weeks now, and here we are. This one is going to be great.
Oh, I cannot wait. Let's get it going. The fans have been demanding this one-on-one contest, and here it is.
Thank you.
now coming to the ring is Sanjay Dutt.
Like this, it's no wonder the WWE has the longest running episodic television show in history.
Yeah, matchups like these and the King. This guy's got his work cut out for him here tonight. I can assure you of that.
Sanjay Dutt, a former X Division champion.
Thank you for joining us tonight, folks. We have an amazing night ahead of us.
Yeah, and we're just moments away from tonight's opening match. I can't wait. This is absolutely fantastic.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
Matt Sydal with some great offense so far.
You have to wonder how much use of that arm he'll have as this match continues.
So now he's up top rope, calling Sanjay to his feet.
He's
nice move there.
Pain here.
Definitely an interesting maneuver there.
To stagger a bit. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
This guy's fine. Don't worry about him.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
Hurricanrana! Just how fast
nice
is this
Hurricanrana.
Guy? The type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, and you can see it working right here.
Now Sanjay Dutt with a 450 splash.
First time for everything, I guess.
Able to reverse it, get out of that.
Displaying a wide range of offense
and
here.
Of course, this is number one contender match for the X Division championship.
Game here. Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
I couldn't have said it better myself. Which is a little scary considering it came from your mouth, JBL.
I think everyone knows how that must feel.
Amazing move.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Now, Sanjay Dutt in for a cover.
That's not going to do it.
Nope, not by a long shot.
Matt Sydal
fight left in this
kicking
superstar.
Out.
Stay down. Stay down.
Uh-oh, look at this. Oh! Trying to put him away.
Now, Sanjay Dutt. Very close, but Matt Sydal kicking out.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
Attempted frog splash off the ropes, but Matt Sydal moving out of the way.
Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over.
Rolling out here.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
And the shooting star pressed by Matt Sydal. Sanjay Dutt kicking out.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
I think Matt Sydal
didn't
measure the distance there.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
Taking a bit of a beating so far, but nothing that can't be overcome.
Oh! Taking a risk here to take a chance like that. Do you know cover here?
Now, cover here by Sanjay Dutt.
Two.
And Matt Sydal able to kick out.
Do? A lot from the looks of it. He's begging for it.
Nice DDT there.
This is great. This guy will try anything. What a reversal.
This is becoming a nice back and forth match.
If you thought Monday Night Raw was exciting last night, just wait until you see what we have scheduled for tonight.
I think everyone knows how that must feel.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope. I think you're
now
right,
Matt Sydal, top rope
from the top.
For the shooting star cross. This could be it right here. As Matt Sydal is number one contender.
Picking up the win.
Man, when you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. But that's just the harsh reality of it.
Want to adjust your TV, folks? This
well, up next
crowd really is this loud.
It will be Kongo Kong going up against Samoa Joe in non-title action. Now coming to the ring, the Impact Grand Champion.
The following contest Kong is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From your darkest fears, weighing in at 400 pounds, the Total Nonstop Action Impact Grand Prix Champion, Connor King.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
By the sound of this Vegas crowd, I'd say they sure know how to have a good time.
It's now Samoa Joe. Now making his way to the ring.
Samoa Joe!
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of
these superstars look geared up and ready to go. The fans have been demanding this one-on-one contest, and here it is.
Thank you for joining us on this unforgettable night. I'm Michael Cole alongside my broadcast partner, Jerry the King Lawler. And King, we're getting things started with what should be an outstanding match.
Yeah, Michael, I don't know who's looking forward to it more, this capacity crowd or me. This one should be great, and it's just going to keep getting better as the night goes on.
Expanding the repertoire with that move. Tonight.
I love something new.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Kongo Kong seems to be dominating Samoa Joe, but now Samoa Joe fighting back.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He's taking some offense. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
Kongo Kong with a reversal.
Wow, what a punishing gutbuster.
He wasted too much time on that one.
That's now Kongo Kong with a superplex off the top rope. Top turnbuckle, anyhow.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
And we're back to this form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before. Uh-oh, look at this. Oh, trying to put him away.
Now Kongo and Kong off the pin. Samoa Joe barely kicking out.
Oh, that might have broken the nose.
He's starting to stagger a bit. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look more motivated than he looked heading into this match.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Let's just hope Samoa Joe's stamina can hold up.
Nice move there by Samoa Joe.
Feel the pressure a bit. Well, this might finally
as he goes in for a cover.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Just when you thought it was over. Wow. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
He gets out of trouble there. We got a cover.
Oh, he's not done fighting yet.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose. Obviously putting a lot of stock in that maneuver.
Well, you got to admit, it's working.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. That'll take him down in a hurry.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it. Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
He was able to reverse that.
He's enduring heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match king.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. He sees it.
Now Combo Kong in for a cover once more. Samoa Joe still kicking out.
He's making a statement here with this attack. That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, Raph.
Yeah, this should be over.
Now it's submission hold by Samoa Joe.
Oh man, look at his face. The pain has to be crippling. Watch it.
What strength. Fighting his way out. His shoulders are down.
Ah, oh, kicks out of the pinball.
Samoa Joe with a kick out.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Oh, no, Samoa Joe is in deep trouble. Real deep.
I don't know if there's a way out of this.
He's starting to look beaten, guys.
It just doesn't seem to be his night tonight, guys. You know, given how many times he's gone to his finisher, you'd think he'd be in better shape right here.
Well, all I can say, guys, is that his finisher seems pretty ineffective here tonight.
He saw that one coming.
Good Lord, what force, what crippling force off that slam. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. He's in full-on attack mode now.
This is definitely becoming a back-and-forth match here. Kongo Kong with a DDT. Kongo Kong with the win.
Here is your winner, Connor King.
What an incredible match. That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Yeah, you're right. It's just a shame that someone had to lose.
These guys look like a couple of hosses going at it.
And next up is our main event as Bobby Roode going up against Eddie Guerrero in non-title action. Now Bobby Roode making his way to the ring.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 240
like to remind everyone you can see matches like this and more on the WWE Network.
We're finally going to see which one of these two is the superior competitor.
Now, the world champ, Eddie Guerrero, making his way to the ring.
And his opponent, from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 220 pounds, the Impact World Heavyweight Champion, Eddie Guerrero.
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together. The fans have been demanding this one-on-one contest, and here it is.
What a night we have in store for you. Thank you for joining us. I'm Michael Cole alongside Jerry the King Lawler on what should be an amazing night of action.
Yeah, and I don't know which match I'm looking forward to the most, Michael. But
dominating
what I do know is
Eddie
that
Guerrero
away
so far in this match.
Off. Right out of the gate, we got a huge match. Heck, every match tonight is huge. He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Now Eddie Guerrero trying to fight back.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
Seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Just making his presence felt there.
Now Eddie Guerrero nail rope, but besides, that's not the best option.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Now top rope.
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
I don't even know what that was.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Not this!
Spine buster by Bobby Roode.
He's begging for it.
Bobby Roode with a DDT, I believe that was.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. I don't believe it. He refuses to lose. Wow. He's still down after that. Missed that by a good foot or two.
Eddie Guerrero moving out of the way.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Now Bobby Roode with the cover.
No! Kicks out just in time. Yes, I can't believe it. He just kicked out.
Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
This guy's a machine.
absolutely exhausted. I mean, it looks to me like he's almost completely out.
Well, he has certainly taken a turn for the worse, but this is the WWE, and anything can happen.
Now, Eddie Guerrero.
He's not looking like himself here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
The multitude of
he's still very much in control of this matchup.
I don't know about you guys, but his finisher doesn't seem to be overly effective here tonight, does it?
Now Eddie Guerrero going top rope.
Getting some air here.
With a front splash.
Hey, looking to sneak one in. Two. There's that person in this arena.
Bobby Roode kicking out.
No, this guy's too strong. This guy's too powerful. He is slowly getting dissected. That did a lot more than rattle someone's cage.
Yeah, I think that rattled his brain.
My God, his body's been through.
Now Bobby Roode in for a cover.
Wow, I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that. How does he keep doing this? Just when you thought it was over. Wow. He's on the defensive now. I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
You know, Michael, few superstars respect this industry as much as this guy. It's pretty impressive. Although I don't know how much that respect is helping him here tonight, do you?
No.
Not this. He's looking at it again.
Spine buster by Bobby Roode.
Second time to charm. He's looking to make sure this guy doesn't walk away from this match.
You're right. I'm afraid he's going to go back to the locker room feet first.
Now Eddie Guerrero, middle rope.
Oh my gosh, he's showing no signs of letting up.
We now in for a cover here.
Two.
Bobby Roode kicking out.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're putting out all the stops.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now. What a reversal. Hey, he's going for it again. He gets out of trouble there.
Reversal by Eddie Guerrero.
Look at this. Could it be? And there's the submission hold. Will
now,
this do it?
Submission hold. Bobby Roode forced to tap out.
They tapped out. It's all over.
Here's your winner, Eddie Guerrero.
That's a well-earned victory if I've ever seen one.
I'll tell you what, Cole. I can watch those two go at it each and every week. What a match.
A nice win for
ladies and gentlemen. Thanks
Eddie
for joining
Guerrero.
Us.
That will be it for GFW Impact. And this Sunday is No Mercy. And I will see you then.